Good job. It is A. The defining thing about pressure gradient force is it has to be perpendicular to your isobars, your lines of constant pressure on your contours of pressure on your weather map. And it always is pointing in the direction of lower pressure. Great work. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to part 2 of our lecture.